My name is Nancy Geary. How are you? I'm going to show you some ancient practices blended together to bring longevity and wellness. And that is yoga, Tai Chi, and Qigong. So let's begin by taking our left foot forward, right foot back, and take our hands to heart center. Honor ourselves. Deep breath. And then take our hands, palms, bring them forward. Palms sweeping back. And then bring our hands out like a T. Palms down, feel grounded. Feet first. And then take our hands by our ears, palms up, fingers up. Inhale, let the energy arise, warrior one. The shoulders relax, hands come down all the way down towards our dantian, so it flexes. We feel balance. We feel self-worth. We're going to take a little more fluid energy in towards our knee. Inhale and expand. Exhale. Do that two more times. Take palms all the way down. We'll stay right here. And then we'll take that palm up, knee up. Look at that. Working with the energy, with the breath. Palms come all the way down. Left hand on the hip, right palm up. Gaze up, lift up with the wrist if you'd like to. Right hand on the hip, left palm up. Left hand comes in towards the fist. Right foot kicks out. Back. Heel toe. Heel toe. Kick out if you'd like to. Back on the hips again. Palms come down. Lift up any negative here. Push it away. Bring positive towards you. Let it be fluid in palms, wrists, push in the shoulders, hips, knees. Palms rise all the way up. Arch back forward. And towards your warrior two. Gazing back. Gaze towards that left palm. Find the inner strength within. Decide you want to play with that energy a little bit more. Put the left hand towards the right. Palms come forward. We'll allow that right palm to come down, left palm on. We'll rotate that ball of energy over our knee. Put the right foot in just a little bit more. Ball over the mountain. Inhale up. Exhale down. Reverse. Calm our waters. Calm our mind. Reverse. Standing rooster. Bring the right knee up, ankle rolls, and then come up towards tree of your choice. We'll bring our hands in towards right hand towards fist. Let that be strength. Left hand, thumb in. Let it be friendship, honor yourself, each other. Hands finish. Namaste. Beautiful day, and I hope that you enjoyed my practice of blending.